Acadia National Park has announced some opening dates. The Park Loop Road will be open to cars on April 15th. The carriage roads will be reopened to pedestrians. The Holes Cove Visitor Center opens on May 3rd. However, due to icy conditions, the Cadillac Summit Road will remain closed to vehicles. In case you missed it, the National Park will have free admission on April 20th during National Park Week.